You start talking, you go, ah, car.
With enough patience, a suspect will often interrogate himself.
It's lovely to talk to you both about the pale blue eye. I felt freezing for you both.
We felt that way too. Yeah.
Christian, how jealous were you of Harry's hat?
Of his hat? He wears it very well. Look, we all had pretty good hats throughout, and I liked my Bill Sykes hat.
Yeah, your hat was good. You had some good hat action as well in terms of getting on.
Yours was a look though, Harry. It suited you.
Thank you. Well, I had a few hats. I had the flat hat, and then my big sort of West Point hat. And
your five all goes West.
My five all goes West hat. Yeah, that was it. Yeah.
Was that one uncomfortable to wear?
It was a bit. You didn't have much sort of jaw action, so you had to sort of be very conscious of like how, you know, is my jaw moving enough with this strap that goes around there. So it was a good look, but I did have to sacrifice certain things to achieve that.
Also, with the cold, I sometimes found that my jaw was starting to freeze up. You'd sit quietly for a while, and then you start talking, and go,
I'm afraid that's not the end of it. His heart was carved from his chest.
Lantle's one of the best detectives. If you could put him in any other murder mystery to see how he'd cope, which one would you most be interested to see him solve?
Oh, wow. We'd be good in the Sherlock Holmes.
I mean, you know, you want, obviously, if we're talking Poe, we want to stick him in other Poe things.
Oh, yes.
A great deal. And then, well, you know, he had a detective trilogy and whatnot. But, you know, I'm thinking it'd be nice to put him, like, with, you know, like, there's that nice film that Adam McKay did, The Other Guys, right? With Mark Wahlberg and Will Ferrell. It'd be good in the middle of that, right? Helping them out.
I'm your partner, you can tell me. What the hell are you hiding from?
1830s detective.
He'd be great.
Arrives in modern day New York, right?
This is a great pitch. It's the perfect sequel. I'd love to see it.
Poe, I need you to discreetly infiltrate the cadets.
What is this?
Blood, symbols, rituals.
Oh my lord.
This film has some of the best twists and turns I've seen. What's the last series or film that made you audibly gasp because you were so shocked by the ending?
Beverly Hills Ninja. Probably.
I may not be the best ninja. I may not be one with the universe. But I will tell you this. No one messes with my brother!
For me, anyway.
Gosh, okay. I'm trying to think now what I've seen. I mean, I've just seen The Stranger Things, the latest one, and that had lots of twists and turns throughout, so probably that.
And there's just something so nice about it being the origin story of Edgar Allan Poe as well. For people who know who Poe is and appreciate that, it's great. And yeah.
Are you a fan of poetry?
Poetry? I'd love to be able to sit here and say yes, but I'm really not. But no doubt you know.
I
poetry more than me, but I like Poe.
Poe.
And whether that be Edgar Allan or Teletubbies.
In terms of Poe's poetry, his early stuff is pretty hard going. It's pretty dense. Every single line has a footnote about that big. In order to understand it. But some of his stuff, like The Raven, for example, is a wonderful, Poe poem.
I love that short story, the one, the murder on the Rue Morgue, and it ends up being an orangutan.
I know, right? Amazing. Amazing.
You know your Poe. You both started out acting at such a young age. I'm interested to know, do you remember the first moment you guys walked onto a film set and how that felt?
I remember doing the screen test for Harry Potter and everything feeling very new. You know, the camera being here and Marks being on the floor. So that would probably be my first experience of being in that environment. Yeah.
How about for you, Christian?
Have you got any
like memories on falling in love with acting and maybe like the moment that you realised that you wanted
I've
to be
I've always hated it and loved it. It's like, it's always been a total kind of inner fight with me. I've been like, I don't want to do this, I hate it, and then I do quite like it. It's been like that since I first started. I did used to do little skits with a friend of mine in one of the primary schools I was at. We used to do that and enjoy it, you know.
Well, you're very good at it.
Oh, thank you very much. I'll see if I keep going.
Where are the facts? Where are the simple facts? The truth!
Landor and Poe strike an unlikely friendship. What's the most interesting thing you guys learned about each other whilst working on this?
That he really likes me singing to him.
Yeah.
That's one thing.
Particularly favourite really, song?
Yeah, Somewhere Out There from Five Old Girls West.
Yes.
It's not distracting or annoying right before he starts acting.
I was just saying to Christian earlier.
One of his hats made me think he looked like that. I'd forgotten, but he reminded me a little bit ago. I used to sing that to him.
I spent this entire year walking the streets.
And he loved it.
And I sometimes hear Christian's voice just singing that song to me.
Is that your karaoke song then?
No, I've never done that as karaoke, but I should.
Next time.
Yeah, he didn't learn anything from me. There's nothing to learn from me. Harry knows far more than I do about everything.
Working with Christian's is a dream. It's an absolute dream.
Yeah, but he can't identify anything.
I can't identify. It was fun.
Because truly, there's nothing to learn. There really isn't. I've got nothing.
I don't believe that for a minute.
Believe it.
I'm not buying it. I'm sorry. Thank you so much for talking to me about this film, guys. Your performances are incredible.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hits Radio.